What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the error connection to the platform error code VAL51 when trying to play Valorant on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The connecting to the platform error is usually caused by the Riot servers. Make sure that the server is up and running by navigating to status.riotgames.com. Here, select Valorant as well as your server region. You can then preview current and recently closed messages for server issues, such as planned maintenance and other issues with the Windows platform. If the server seems to be operational, then the issue is linked to your game files, your own network connection, or Windows version. Next, close all Riot and Valorant processes which might still be running on your system. In your Task Manager, right-click each process in the Processes tab and select End Task. You should then make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. Make use of a speed testing site or application, such as speedtest.net. Here, you can preview your latency, average upload, and download speed. Make sure that your ping is below 100 milliseconds and that you have a decent download speed. In case the connecting to platform error persists, then we will have to change your DNS server address, as the issue is most likely related to your network connection. Open up your control panel by searching for it in your Start menu search. Here, make sure to view by category and click on Network and Internet. Next, click on Network and Sharing Center, and here select your connection. This will open up this window, containing some general information about your connection. Navigate to Properties, and lastly, double-click the Internet Protocol version 4. Select to use the following DNS server addresses option, and as your preferred DNS server, use 8888, and as your alternate DNS server, use 8844. This can, for a lot of users, fix the Valorant error VAL51, as these are the official public DNS server addresses from Google, which are safe to use. To further troubleshoot network-related problems, I suggest updating your network adapter's driver. To do so, search for Device Manager in your Start menu search to open it up. Here, expand your network adapters, right-click the one you are using, and select Update Driver. Finally, click on Search Automatically for Drivers. This will take a second to download and install the latest network adapter driver. You should also make sure that your Windows 11 version is up to date. Search for Update to open up your Check for Updates System Settings window. Your settings will open up. Click on Check for Updates, Download, or Install Now, and make sure to restart your PC after making all of these changes to your OS. Next, open up your command prompt by searching for CMD and hitting Enter. Use the command ping google.com. This command will check your latency and packet loss to Google servers. If your ping is higher than 100 milliseconds, or if you encounter any packet loss, then you should make a few changes to your connection and follow the next tweaks. ipconfig/flushdns. This will flush and reset the content of your DNS resolver cache. Using this command can, in some cases, fix server-related issues for Valorant on your PC. Lastly, reopen your Riot launcher. Click on the profile icon on the top right and select Settings. In the Valorant section, click on Repair. This will take a minute to verify the integrity of your Valorant game files and will re-download and reinstall any missing or corrupted game files. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.